Hey guys, Robby Dawkins here, and I am super pumped. God gave me a dream last night and early this morning, and on March 2nd, I posted on social media a dream that God gave me about the handwriting on the wall and how that the kingdom was going to be torn down, meaning kingdom of man, and I think also it's a message to the church, something that was being torn down in order for something to be reestablished. And then the dream that I had last night was about God arming us with new arms, and that there was armament. In other words, great things that were coming and happening. Can't wait to share it with you in detail. Want to encourage you to tune in and to be a part of this, because the Lord has something very powerful for us. Now's the time. Now's the hour. It's not time to back up. It's not time to hide our bush. Our fire's under a bushel. It's time to release it and let it go and see the presence of God coming. Revival's on its way, my friends.